lights are up. Beautiful. Lipless. They deep. Grilling up, Matt, or?
Yeah. As soon as you hit the water,
really? Oh my god. Oh my god. I missed the hookup. Damn it. I just shut the camera off. The top bite is on. Top water, poly popper. Let's go get some more. Circle back around through there. Nice one. What do you got? Catfish, dude. What'd you catch it on? A fucking lipless? That's a big old channel. Looks blue as fuck, don't it?
Yeah, he does.
Holy shit, I got that all that on camera, dude.
I see it, dude. It was long.
Did he hit it at the top? No. Oh, you caught on the lipless. He's yelling. Man, you got him all fucking bleeding. Lipless. I think I got the hook set and everything on camera. That's awesome. You good? I'm gonna put him back. Yeah, you are pissed.
I've seen it like flash in the water.
Well, we've been fucking hitting them right up through this bank this last 100 feet. Been nailing them. Hopefully we get a few more. Another call largemouth on a big ass square bill. Right before dark. The bass are biting. It's largemouth. We don't get many of these down here. Take it.
Alrighty, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was just Casey and Matt out on the boat ripping some bass and catching some fish. Matt ended up catching a catfish, which is kind of rare on a lure. We've had them caught a couple times, but Casey caught a largemouth too, and the rest I think were smallmouth. I wasn't there on that trip, but. But yep, it was a good trip. They did pretty good. Not that long of a video, cause they went out like an hour before dark. Not even that, probably like 40 minutes before dark, and ended up catching autumn fish. They caught it on like a little 100-foot of bank, stretching down from the locks, grassy banks and rocky banks. They were using square bills, and Matt was using an X wrap too, and he also caught one on lipless. So they ended up doing pretty good. Hopefully we can get out there, hopefully we can get up some deer scouting videos going here. We have a camera set up now every game lands. We had a spy point set up, but it ended up getting just pictures of a spike, so we need to show you guys that. I thought it'd be a really good spot to put it because there was a crab apple. Tons of crab apples and trees. There's fields, there's a food plot. We set it up like 100 yards from the food plot. Trout's going all the way through it. Like, you'd think a monster box in there, but nope, no monster box. So, we'll get back out. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe. Stay tuned on Brooksboys Outdoors. See you guys in the next episode.